won't be a blue Christmas at Elvis's Memphis home.
Graceland getting into the holiday spirit with its annual lighting ceremony.
I have a blue. No, we're not having a blue Christmas.
No. I like it. You can keep
anyway,
on singing.
Graceland, decorated with lights and ornaments from Elvis's personal collection. Elvis loved Christmas.
Yeah.
Country singer Chase Bryant and the cast of the upcoming Hallmark movie Christmas at Graceland, Home for the Holidays. I'll be tuning into that one. Yeah. They did the honors this year, throwing the switch to light up Graceland.
We finally get to see it lit up, and it's not blue, not at all. So.
Well, yep.